See, the Bible doesn't contradict itself. The Bible is God. There's no contradiction in God. He's perfect. But the people with their own interpretation. Now notice, let me show you, friends. The churches cannot agree themselves on the interpretation of it. The Methodists can't agree with the Baptists. The Baptists, the Presbyterian, the Pentecostals. And with about 40 different organizations of Pentecost, they can't agree with one another. So you see, that would be Babylon again. Confusing. But God does His own interpreting of His Word. He promises a thing and then does it Himself. He gives Himself the interpretation of it because He makes Himself known in that hour. How far the body of Christ is advanced. From the feet to the head.